Kira got very excited when I saw this big boletus, and I rushed to buy the pasta maker immediately to make a nice video. Then I saw it's rotten and full of worms, so I had to do like 5 kilometers more. Could be 3 minutes more or less. You want very high heat here. Boletus is full of water. It's going to stay slimy otherwise. We glaze this with the pasta water. A little bit of parmigiano now. This is the best thing I've made in my entire life. It's so simple. You just have to find the porcini.